Goa Pradesh Mahila Congress members, along with students from Kare Law College and VM Salgaonkar College of Law, visited the Goa University at Bambolim to meet the Vice-Chancellor regarding the injustice done to students who are not allowed to answer their exams because of low attendance, while students with lesser attendance were allowed to sit for the same. Mahila Congress members were granted permission to meet the VC, however, the students were not allowed into the premises. As the purpose of the delegation would fail without the presence of the students, the delegation protested the move by setting up camp outside the university.
Kare Law College is having this attendance issue. This attendance issue has been creating havoc also in Salgaonkar College, where Salgaonkar students are also present here. And if you go to see Hanga Poyat, attendance less asa te ami underline kela pun tanka chance dila. Ya burgyank ni chance kidak dilo. Ata to burgo jo asa apoy taji attendance payat. He had 73, 76, 65. Only one, two subjects he was lacking behind. But he was denied to answer. So this underline kelaan huwa below 50%. Enka kitak partialities karta kai mon is colleges. Until and unless we are allowed to go inside, how you expect us to get up from here? We seek kade, vice chancellor kade. Ami kaidyan letter korun taji appointment getilli. त्याने आपण जाऊन रिप्लाय केलो आणि त्याचे स्टाफान आमका फोन करून सांगितले की तुम्ही महिला काँग्रेस अलाउड प्लीज कम म्हणून आणि उमक्या उमक्या दिसा आणि उमक्या टायमार आणि आज तो आमका सांगता की ही कॅनॉट टेक ऑल ऑफ अस प्रत्येक भुरग्याचे व्ह्यूज मुखार मांडपाचे असा भुरग्यांक किती मनात असा ते आज VCP कडे उलोवपाचे असा वी हॅव कम विथ अ रिप्रेझेंटेशन बट मेन आय कॅनॉट डिनाय द किड्स कॅनॉट डिनाय द स्टुडंट्स आय नीड देम टू टॉक बिकॉज इट इज देअर पेन इट इज देअर सफरिंग The VCP, the Vice-Chancellor should realize that the colleges should not play with the emotions and the ears of the students. Yeh burgi konachi, anchi khaitari aavoy bapoy aaple potak marun, kasht kartat, potak marun, khaitari sacrifice korun, enka ya college itni galtat. Aai saglyan khabar asa Salgaonkar ani Kare, fees kitle tyo? Agir full course khabar karta mhelyar?
90,000 to 1 lakh.
Haan, 1 lakh fees bhartat anche parents. Ani aaj college fakhana karpalyar. ते एलिजिबल गिव्ह देम अदरवाईज कायदो सगळ्यांक करपाक जाय आम्ही आरटीआय सोदून काढल्यार आरटीआयचेर मेळटा की कितले तरी भुरगे हांच्या पर्संटेजा परस लेस अटेंडन्स आशिल्ल्या भुरग्यांक न्ही खंय तरी तांकां चान्स दिल्लो आसा आनी तांकां अटेंडन्स तांकां आन्सर करपाक दिल्ले आसा आनी हेंचेर इनजस्टीस जावपाक लागला हांव मागतां की विसीन कितें आसा तेचेर ह्या मुद्द्याचेर हांकां जस्टीस दिवचें म्हणून आमी हांगा आयल्या वी आर कम वीथ ओनली अ होप that at least he'll give us some justice and we are expecting him to listen to us. He has to allow, otherwise we are not moving from here.
On the 5th of September, we had gone to meet Professor Saba in Kare Law College representing all the affected students of Kare Law College. When we went there with the delegation, he even refused to accept the letter. His office said, no, we have to take permission from the principal. The principal is saying, no, you give it in the office. So this dilemma has happened in the Kare Law College and they have refused to even accept the delegation. Now, after that, we approached the VC, who is the higher authority above the principal. Now, even the VC has given appointment only to Mahila Congress, but he hasn't given any appointment to us. And today, when we came here along with Mahila Congress, the victimized students, he is not taking us inside. He is taking only 5 Mahila Congress Mahilas. Now, what are the Mahilas going to do? They have to be with the victimized students so they can put a strong representation. So I don't know what is happening in the university. The results are also being delayed. Some of the students haven't even gotten the marks right now. 60 days is the minimum days within which the result should be declared. Now 90 days have passed and some of the results have not been declared. It was few days back when NSUI made a representation in the Goa University saying that you have to declare the results and the minimum days is 60 days and you have way past that date. Now exams are going to come in October. When are the students going to study for this exam? If they don't know if they have passed or failed in this exam, how are they going to know that they have to appear for these exams? And even after answering there are some students in our college who haven't even got sports marks. Now these students have even represented the college to the state level. If they don't get the sports marks, they are failing in many subjects. So this is the very lethargic attitude of Goa University, because of which it is adversely affecting the students. And now that the principal is also acting partially, and there is mass favorism happening in Kare Law College, which is adversely affecting students.
Bureau report, Don Bosco Channel.